Carlos? It's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know. And thanks. The subway's ready to go. Hurry back.
I'm trapped in North Garden with three civilians. West side, cafeteria, back of the kitchen. One of us is injured and immobilized. Please advise.
Shit, Jill!
Kendo, you're all right.
Yeah, all right's a stretch. Sorry, I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No shit. Look, we're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well, that's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gonna be a lot to do. We could use a man of your skill set. What's wrong?
Nothing. Just bad timing is all. Yeah. Look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
Pumpkin. It's all right. That's a good girl.
That monster's on my ass again.
Are you shitting me? I thought you killed it.
Me too. Lead him right to you?
It's okay. Trust me.
Get out of here.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of this now.
Yeah. You'll be safe.
What about you?
From the sound of it, I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
Good work. Your reputation is well-deserved. Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last man out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
It's all right. You go on ahead. I'm not gonna die on you, leave you in a cold, cruel, Carlos-less world.
Okay.
You'll need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters is your own.
Good luck. Let's go!
You don't really think a pencil pusher like Barton is still alive, do you?
I have it on good authority. Why? Are you worried about teammates? Or something else? Funny how brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. Funny the gate was locked. Don't you think?
What was that? How is this fucker not dead yet?
Just no. They're gone. Come, this way.
Nikolai, what are you doing?
It's not after you.
Nikolai!
Get off my train, shit bird!
Oh, it's been a while. Subway's gotta be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date?
Nah, she's not like that. Hell, she's not like anybody.
All right, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me.
Brad, stop!
T.
Come on, man. Not you too.
You stay on the door. I got this fucker. Come get some! these stars. That could be useful. Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Carlos, get your ass over here. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man. What was that thing? Couldn't have been a zombie. Stick around. Here we go. Warm RPD welcome. You copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty? All right. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
Thank you.
Up shooting cops. Well, if cameras killed those things, I'd be set.
Carlos, the Star's office is up ahead.
Copy that. Better not. Okay. Guess we'll be doing this the explodey way. Nighty-night. Mine now. Come to Papa.
Thank you.
Carlos, I've hit a dead end with the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Copy that.
One at a time, take a number. Dr. Bard.
Oh, thank God. Do you know how long I've been trying to reach somebody?
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of there. Just tell me where you are.
I'm trapped in a goddamn hospital, surrounded by every kind of abomination. Look, just send in Stars. They're gonna know what to do.
No, negative. RPD's overrun too.
Then figure it out! Umbrella's gone crazy. They're killing all the researchers. I am the only one who knows how to make the vaccine to stop the zombies. So you can either sit there with your dick in your hand or send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here.
I like him already.
Yeah, you would. You heard what he said. And we can't turn him over to the company.
Well, that's not our call to make. That's Mihail's call. I'm gonna check the computer, see if I can trace the doc's location.